Put a big meal so they can
they can enjoy it together.
Yeah, maybe Freddy will yima that side.
Yeah.
Well, on the Nyabo, can I try and make it?
This one with Bamba now.
Yeah. They saw a jewel that side, Coleman's guy, and the Baleka to Kuzi, and the Bamba de Nyala.
I
don't
know. This one maybe 3 hours ago.
Hey, Kitty.
Sure, please don't call.
Lots of food out here. We're not natural food source for them. It's like the sharks.
Your dream came through. Yeah. You said you want to see a kill.
Yeah, they're both ladies.
So you can see how much they, how quicker they try and eat.
Yeah.
Because only two females every day, like 15, 20 hyenas that get here.
This pride sometimes is for themselves. Anything that's important is themselves.
So they try to eat as much as they can. Guess if they lose the kill, at least they put something in the stomach for a day.
There's much more for them.
Territory from these guys, but they still remember this area. That's why most of the time when they come across here. But if they don't see or if they don't smell the other lands, so they can also keep coming until they stay able to see. Because the one pride with this place from the southern end of the fence up to the northern end of the fence. It's only one pride. So it's going to be like
this. It used to be more pronounced.
It's going to be okay. The territory is going to be in between.
I bounce around for all the smell.
Yeah. We'll stop a contact there.
I think, animal behavior will differ from area to area. But in our area,